Hey guys, this short video is going to be about rotating ads within ad sets. Like, for example, I have three ads in an ad set and I have rules that pause them if their performance is not good enough. But I want to run only one ad at a time, and if it gets paused, I want to launch the next one. Here's how I do that. I go to Ads Manager, take the first advert, and add to its name something like First Ad, so that I'm able to use the name contains filter like this. And I also rename my two other ads similarly. Then I set up the task that would start an ad if the number of active ads in ad set is less than one, meaning that all of them must be paused for the rule to trigger. And another condition that says spend today is less than or equal to zero. I do that to exclude ads that already ran today and were stopped. Then I set the rule to check the conditions every 15 minutes and click save. As you remember, I have two other ads left unattended, so I just copy my new rule two times and edit the copies. I only need to adjust the names of the rules and the filters so that each copy applies to the right ads. I also recommend to give it a minute between activating each of the rules because you wouldn't want them to run at the same time. If they do run simultaneously, they might activate all ads instead of going one by one. Okay, that's it. If anything confuses you, please let me know. Thanks for watching. Cheers.